Locking in lockets. Oh.
Back with AVP3, we're in this place again. Oh, we go through this vent. Necro gives to me every time. Where did it learn that? Is it just being courteous? I usually just catch them at the back. That weapon sucks ass. The worst thing in the whole game.
Hole in the wall?
use this vent. Maybe when I kill all the people here. Oh, run away, one of my. So you have to, like, specifically not be moving. So I hit a checkpoint. This? There's no way I can do all of those that quickly. Oh, I bet it's a sequence then. Okay. Now I find a predator, right? Ooh, this is gonna suck! Wait, what? Do their masks really light up like that? There's two of them! What is this? There's one right there. That's scary. Oh, I'm dead. Damn it. I got too cocky there. Knockdown thing just sucks. Just a cheat right there? Looks like it. Are you serious? Choke fest. Infinity. Totally different mask. Oh, gross. That's it. So. Going on. Okay. I have no idea about the timelines. So that's from the Marine campaign. So Six is dead? Now it's Fear 2. Now I'm dead forever.
This one's an old friend. Secure the specimen for off-world transportation.
What? Do I get to be on a ship like in Aliens? Am I the alien from Aliens? This sure got wrecked. Is that a web? Yep, there's a lot of web everywhere. Oh, so you can just straight up become a matriarch. But then that's the end of the game. Game over, man. It's game over. That's everything. I think that might be the first 100% game I ever did. I'm not sure if that's true or not. I guess it's time to uninstall this game. That's gonna be fun. Let's go do that. Boop boop. Yeah. Guess that game was logged out. Thanks for logging in. Ghirock, log it out.